No turning back now. I have the lantern, but your family crypts have collapsed.
Damn the crypts. All I care about is my son. Aaron described that lantern in perfect detail, right down to the engravings. He's never seen it before. Everyone thinks my son's gone mad, but I know his visions mean something.
Let me go! Mother, please! I must go!
There he goes again.
I saw him again.
No other way.
The boy with the lantern has something to show me. But his light is so bright. It's blinding. Forgive me.
Calm yourself. Breathe. Is this what you saw?
Yes. That's it. That's his light. I see now. He carried it to a dark place. A drowning cavern.
He's never said that before.
A drowning cavern? What does that mean?
There's a sea cave north of town that floods when the tide comes in. But the whole coastline is crawling with the drowned. We cannot send my boy there.
I will go in his stead. Stay here. Keep him safe.
I must go, Mother. There is no other way.
Give up the
way.
It's him the drowned
one. There is no other way.
Thank you.
ready yet.
What is this place?
The lair of a creature that can feed the village for months.
Be strong enough to face it.
Ready your weapon, boy, and hand me your light.
Completely flooded. We should find another way.
Forgive me, my son. There is no other way.
Full nets tomorrow, and every day that follows. None go hungry while I draw breath. Flesh for flesh, I have paid your price.
Yeah!
Savage beasts they may be, but the Khazra recognize the power of the Druid Stones. They defile our sacred places with their blood rituals. I fear for the Stone of Lysren atop Kynadar to the north. I have communed with it for decades, but my body has...
What happened? What did you see?
The boy with the lantern showed me his fate. He was sacrificed to a drowned witch. She wanted your son next.
Aaron fell into a fitful sleep shortly after you left. Is it finally over?
Mother!
What's happening?
It hurts!
Someone, help! Please!
We got separated.
and my friends were cut down. It's just me now. I won't last long. Please help! I won't survive alone! Mara coming!
No turning back now.
Thank you.
last time I go on patrol alone.
Needs more time. And out of mana. I do not have enough mana.
Can anyone hear me? You! Over there! Help me fight this beast!
I'm low on mana. I cannot use a potion yet.
Ha!
I'm low on mana.
Ha!
speed yet. I'm not ready yet. I do not have enough mana.
Savage beasts they may be, but the Khazra recognize the power of the Druid Stones.
I have the lantern, but your family crypts have collapsed.
Damn the crypts. All I care about is my son. Aaron described that lantern in perfect detail.
Let me go! Father, please! I must go!
There he goes again.
There's no other way! Flesh for flesh.
No turning back now. I need more fury.
Here!
fury.
Fight these things! I thought I could handle a few cuts. They proved to be too much. Don't have enough fury.
Must wait a moment.
low on fury. I must wait a moment. Not ready yet.
Here!
Ah! Must wait a moment.
savage beasts that
I fear.
You are few.
That's my dagger. So you took down that big goat bastard Burzog, did you? That's quite the feat. While on a hunt the other day, he killed one of our hunters and brutally injured two others. I stuck this old dagger deep in his side and the beast barely flinched. While I wish it would have been me to put that monster down, I'm glad someone could finish the job.
I have the lantern, but you're
damn, Aaron, everyone.
Let me go! Father, please! I must go!
There he goes again.
There's no other way! Flesh for flesh!